Hi guys, it's Pixelon8 here. Small tips for 2D Max. Let's start. First, create a plane. Always put it at the center. Then, let's put some length. 50 centimeters to 50 centimeters. Okay. And now, convert it to editable poly. Now, we can work with our plane. So choose your vertex, select the center, and thanks to Rapid TooScript, you can use Topology, Rapid Vertex Splitter. I have it on Alt-Shift-X on the shortcut. It will work for you and create this shape. Okay, for now, it's not a sphere one, but you can use Rapid Tool, Geometry, and Fast Edge Loop Regularizer. I have it on Alt-Shift-D. Now, that's a circle shape. Now you can delete and use this shape in order to continue modeling. Okay, now let's try it on something more complex, like a box. The same, put it at the center. Put some length, width, and height. Okay. Now convert it to editable poly. I have it on Alt T. You can go to vertex with your shortcut too. Select both of the center if you want to have a hole that will be from this side to this side. Use your shortcut, Alt-Shift-X, first shape, Alt-Shift-D, it's a very cool one. Now you just need to bridge in order to have your hole. So bridge is here on your editable poly. And if you click, now you have a hole. Okay, I hope this video really helped you. If it's the case, please put a thumbs up. It will really help my channel. Also, share it with your friends on Facebook and social media. Thank you very much, and don't forget the little bell. Goodbye.